Coming up on Foghorn News, be prepared for some free fun for the whole family with activities to keep you healthy, educated, and entertained. Find out how Del Mar College is committed to supporting veterans and their families. And after 3 years, Heritage Campus White Library is nearing completion. Join us in a sneak peek preview inside the most anticipated opening. All this and more when we return.
Bringing you the latest from Del Mar College and the Coastal Bend region, this is Foghorn Media.
Welcome back to the Foghorn News. Thank you for joining us. I'm Lugina Farrell. Twice a week, parents and their kids can come together to create free, unplugged, creative activities. Family Art Time is just one of the many events for families in Corpus Christi, Foghorn. Foghorn News reporter Nigel Hudson has more.
The Family Art Time is one of many events hosted at the Art Center in Corpus Christi, along with the Farmers Market. Although following a first-come, first-served rule, there is more than enough room and time for many families to participate.
So it is free to families. It is an organized activity that we come up with every single week. It's a different activity. And what we do, we get together all of the supplies, we get together the instructions, we have an attendant that stays on duty during Family Art Time. Another thing that we kind of touched on previously with Family Art Time, we are donation-based. So we're Art Center is a nonprofit organization. We get donations from our community members.
The Family Art Time event is open to all ages to any sized parties so everyone can feel included.
Opportunity to work with the community. We don't have many opportunities as artists, I feel, to inspire kids to get that fresh start in case there's a lot of places where there's stress. And we try to aim for a carefree environment where people can show up and just have a little bit of fun with their kids. And it's just really nice to see families enjoy some time together.
For Foghorn News, I'm Nigel Hudson.
And the families look so focused on making their awesome art. You can catch Family Art Day as well as many other activities each week at the Corpus Christi Art Center. Each year, thousands of veterans and their families head to the classroom. Sometimes making that transition can be difficult. Foghorn News reporter Brendan Serna explains how Del Mar College is here to help.
The Veteran Services here at Del Mar College offers great assistance and resources to student veterans to aid them in their college education.
The Veteran Services was started about 10 years ago, and it was started to help student veterans and student veteran dependents, which is their family members. So just being an advocate for student veterans and their families to ensure that their educational goals are met, and then to provide them a safe place in order to increase awareness of veterans in the community, not only that, but assist them with their educational benefits as well.
The veteran services can be found at each and every one of Del Mar's campuses. There, student veterans might find the Veterans Lounge, a place where they can study or even wind down if need be. Yet that is one of many services offered to student veterans.
When I first came to Del Mar, I had no idea what the admissions process was, what the admissions clearing process was, advising, registration, tuition payment was. So the Veteran Services rep was there actually to hold my hand and carry me through the whole thing, basically giving me the step-by-step guide and having me check with them constantly to make sure I was tracking off properly.
Veteran Services hopes to enrich and benefit any veteran seeking education here at Del Mar College. This is Brendan Serna of Foghorn News.
Thank you, Brandon, and thank you to all the veterans out there. Del Mar College not only helps veterans, just to name a few, they have services for parents, first-generation students, returning students, working students, and more. When we return, we will also take a tour of the new and improved White Library, head to a great study spot on campus.
Singing carols.
Oh my god, it's really hot in here.
It's fine, no, it's fine.
No, oh my god, the tree!
Be prepared, it's coming.
It's hurricane season, you should be prepared.
here's three ways to be prepared. Number one, make sure you have an evacuation plan in case you need to leave town. Number two, have an emergency kit ready for a minimum of 72 hours. Number three, stay informed. Keep up with the weather and news on the impending storm. Be prepared because the things you value the most are at stake. Don't get caught off guard. Be prepared for hurricane season.
What's up with these? Why you got wires?
I don't know. I can't afford AirPods.
Shut up.
Stop.
Oh my God, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Thank you.
What'd they do?
They beat me up because of my headphones.
Hey, you know, you can't stay silent about that. I'm gonna go get help.
Okay.
Hey guys, just a reminder, make sure you're not bullying and you're always being kind to one another.
Yes, bullying is a very serious issue. If you see something, say something.
It's definitely not fun being on the victim side of this situation.
It's Christmas time again. A time for joy, a time for cheer, and a time for house fires. Make sure you're cautious when you're baking cookies this year. Make the cookies a hit. Don't get your kitchen lit.
This message brought to you by a 23-year-old woman. When you bake cookies, be sure to use a timer.
With 3 years in the making, Heritage Campus will finally have a library all of their own. Foghorn News staffs were able to get a sneak peek into the building with a beautiful view of the campus on top floor. Foghorn News reporter Thomas Gummings has more.
After a three-year renovation, Dunmore College's White Library is prepped with new additions and accommodations for students. Cody Craig gives Foghorn News an early look at what students can expect.
This is the makerspace. It will be called the DMC Lab, Discover, Make, Create Lab. It will have sewing machine, serger, embroidery machine, 3D printing, and then we're going to put some fun stuff in, like Legos and that kind of thing as well.
Here at the DMC Lab, students can drop off their projects with lab personnel who will complete either the laser etch or the 3D print, and then they can come pick it up after it has been completed.
Bringing a space from the 1980s into the 21st century and making a space actually work for what students need now as opposed to what they needed 50 years ago. Choosing the furniture to fit the needs of the space, to fit the needs of the students in the space. Cool. I think those individual student study pods are a perfect example of that. Mm-hmm. You know, it's like a space where an individual student can go and study and be alone.
Right.
And get the quiet that they need. Mm-hmm.
The White Library opens January 2025. With Foghorn News, I'm Thomas Gummings.
The library will open in spring 2025. Students will be able to enjoy Del Mar's very own coffee shop. If you need help understanding your class assignment or learning English as a second language, the Del Mar College Reading Lab has the services you need. Foghorn News reporter Aaron Mesa has more.
The Reading Lab at Del Mar College's Heritage Campus offers a range of resources to support students in reading and writing courses, like Read 0305, INRW, and ESOL. Located in the Coles Classroom Building, the lab provides one-on-one tutoring, study guides, and TSIA 2 prep. Students can get help with lab assignments, coursework, vocabulary, and even general questions about student life at DMC. The lab also offers free 30-minute tutoring sessions, both in person and virtually. The Reading Lab features touchscreen computers, printing services, and workstations with lockdown browsers. A study room is also available for private bookings. Plus, students can take, borrow, or trade books through the lab's small free library, making it a great space to enhance reading skills, find study help, or just enjoy a good book. Dr. Andrea Elizondo, the coordinator of the Reading Lab, shared her thoughts on what the lab offers.
The Reading Lab is here for all students, but we do cater mostly to developmental education students here at Del Mar who may or for whatever reason are struggling with vocabulary development or reading comprehension. So our job here in the Reading Lab is to provide those strategies for students so that they can be academic readers.
For more information or to schedule a tutoring session, call 361-698-1535 or visit the lab in person. For Foghorn News, I'm Aaron Mesa.
You can stop by the Reading Lab during the week. No appointments necessary. After the break, find out where you can work out on a campus without a gym membership fee.
Social media.
Singing carols.
Oh my god, it's really hot in here.
It's fine, no, it's fine.
No, oh my god, the tree!
Welcome back. Del Mar campus offers free gym memberships to students who are looking to stay fit during the semester. Foghorn News reporter David Davila has more.
Del Mar College provides free access to recreational activities for students, faculty, and a plus one. Roy Moya of the Kinesiology Department oversees what is available on campus to keep students in top shape and having fun.
Our facilities that we have available for you for our recreational hours consist of the pool, the gymnasium, the fitness center, the tennis courts, and the racquetball courts. Our hours of operation for the pool are Mondays and Wednesdays from 2 to 5 p.m. on Tuesdays and Thursdays from 2 to 7 p.m. And then the rest of the facilities, which consist of the gymnasium, the fitness center, the tennis courts, the racquetball courts, and our dance room are open from 2:30 to 5 o'clock on Mondays and Wednesdays and 2:30 to 7 p.m. on Tuesdays and Thursdays.
The recreational facility also hosts several student clubs.
We also have several clubs that meet in our facilities, and they meet on Tuesday and Thursdays from 5 to 8:30 in the gymnasium. Those clubs consist of the Viking Table Tennis Club and the Viking Pickleball Club. So if you guys are interested in learning how to play pickleball or table tennis, please visit us. Come by and have some fun. And those hours begin from 5 till 8:30 p.m. And that's on Tuesdays and Thursdays.
For Foghorn News, I'm David Davila.
Faculties are available through Monday through Thursday, with short time slots on Fridays. For more information, visit the intramural website. I'm Legina Farrell from the campus of Del Mar College. Join us next time for another episode of Foghorn News.
Bringing you the latest from Del Mar College and the Coastal Bend region, this is Foghorn Media.